There is aspiration where you use a needle, but TESE is where you make a cut and try to take a biopsy, which is a piece of the testicle effectively. Don't worry, it is a tiny one, and give it to the embryologist who will mince it and filter it and take any sperm that they can find under microscope.